Hey y'all, welcome to my channel. Now, like I always say, if you don't like my content, you don't like the way I read, feel free to go somewhere else. Nobody's making you do anything. I appreciate the support, but negative comments are not welcome. And hit that like button and show some love and become a member so I can get my membership program going. But anyway, so this story is about Judge Mathis. Him and his wife, Linda, are getting a divorce. They were married in 1985 and have four kids together. So, Miss Linda says the reason for the separation and the divorce is irreconcilable differences. But my thing is, I mean, I know they always say you can't judge a book by its cover, which you can't. But they always look like the ideal black couple. You know what I mean? But you never know what's going on in folks' house behind closed doors as well. And so they split up in July, July 17th to be precise. And now they're in the process of getting a divorce after 39 years, damn near four decades. Damn, they was together longer than Judge Mathis was alive because he was 25 when they got married. And he's 64 now. And it doesn't say how old Linda is. So they have four adult kids, two daughters, two boys, and two sons. Jay, 39. Kamara 36, Greg Jr. 35, and Amir 34. I think Amir is the homosexual one. I mean, I'm not making a big deal out of it. I'm just saying. I think, you know, he's the one that got some sugar in his tank. So she's requesting spousal support, which I don't blame her. But just last year, for New Year's, they went on an annual couples trip. A star-studded luxury affair where celebrity couples spend quality time in a yacht and visit various European countries during the summer. Okay, that was last summer. But they did go, this past New Year's, they did go on a trip. And they seemed fine and happy. They had a reality show, which I didn't know anything about, called Mathis Family Matters, which they said won't be returning for a second season, I guess, after all this mess is done. And Judge Mathis said, they are a whole family, a wholesome family. We all have our flaws, but they don't fight, never have. If we have to fight, the answer is no to returning. And then Linda added, black families are great families, and no, they're not filled with interfighting. We want to have a strong influence on our community and show that. Well, that's all that's out there for right now. I'm pretty sure other, you know what I'm saying, other information will be available once the divorce is settled. But even though I don't know, Judge Mathis is my dude. You know what I mean? I F with Judge Mathis. I love his show. I have much respect for him. But I just feel bad because, you know what I'm saying? I just thought, like I said, I just thought that they were that ideal couple, him and his wife. Sometimes she would sit in the audience and he would, you know what I'm saying, shout her out. And he would mention the kids, you know, like they doing real well. I mean, we all have problems. Everybody has problems. No, some are worse than others, but we all have problems. Nobody's perfect. I'm not saying perfect. When I say the ideal couple, I'm just saying, like, you know, they look real cute. What I mean by fight, I mean argue a lot. You know, the ideal black couple. And 39 years, that's pretty good. Because marriages this day and age don't last long. They don't even get past the 5-year mark. This day and age with marriages. So that's pretty good. Damn near 40 years, four decades. And all their kids are grown. At least their kids were raised in a two-parent home. You know, and didn't have to want for anything. That's what's up. I wish them all the best. And shout out to Judge Mathis. Like I said, that's my dude. All right. I hope this doesn't have an effect on his show as well, though. All right. Thanks for watching. Please like, share, and subscribe. And like I said, please hit that like button. And please sign up for my membership. Please. Thank you.